Empire Szechuan Kitchen. Delivery. Hello? Hello?
Thank you.
Thing. Oh man, all I got is niggas and retards. No wonder they let you out of prison. You're too fucking dumb to be in jail.
You gotta use that word for man. It ain't right.
It ain't what? It ain't right? What is this, fucking Sunday school?
Listen, I'm just saying you ain't got no right to use that word.
Jamie, fight your own battles, man, not
but
mine.
What are you gonna do about it?
Wash my fucking wop mouth out with soap?
Huh? Mr. Sensitive?
God, you piece of shit! Come on, shut up, man. Look, you're gonna lose us our job.
Hey, I had a problem with that shit every day.
I know.
I couldn't do nothing about it.
I know, but it ain't nothing.
Well,
he's the one with the money.
He can't treat people
look,
like
he's
that.
The one with the money.
I know. Well, I just did. So get the fuck out of here.
Hey, you know what you are? I pity you, because you know what you are? You're an ignorant, racist, unfair motherfucker. It's unjust, Pete. It's fucking unjust.
I know you've been hurt by someone else. I can tell by the way.
Look at these guys working for cracking bulls. The thing of it is, nobody takes any pride anymore, you know? And if you're gonna do something ipso facto, take pride in it.
Who are you, Lee Iacocca? You're washing windshields. I mean, how much pride do you want them to take?
It's a principle of the thing, Patty. And nobody in this country has a work ethic anymore.
Hey, it's a new car, buddy.
Watch your blood pressure. Don't freak out.
Jesus Christ, Jamie, look at you. Come here, come here. Marva lived to see you like this. She wallowed me real good. Hey, Patty, move the car.
You know I hate driving in the city, okay? If something happens, I'm not responsible.
Thought you were getting out next month. Well, what's the matter with you? Why don't you call me?
You can afford a car like that?
Yeah, what do you think? What's with this? Why are you doing this?
Just so I get on my feet.
I hope you get back on your feet. I know what it's like to get out.
Oh, yeah? You ever been in? No, because I went for you.
Right. But come on, man. Wash your windshields. I mean, you know what people think of these guys? Where's your pride?
I've been counting the days till you get out. I don't want to see you throwing your life down the toilet.
Listen to me. I mean, you're my brother, for Christ's sakes. You know, you deserve an honest living.
What you do is illegal.
What's illegal?
You rip people off.
No, not people. Things. Houses, stores, trucks, never people.
You don't know the difference between right and wrong. You never did.
Oh, yeah, right. So what you're doing is so right, huh? Is that it? I mean, what do you do? You stand here on the streets, stopping cars, importuning people. The only difference between what you do and what I do is you make a nickel for doing it. Me, I make a bona fide QED living.
Listen, Gil, I want to get it right this time, okay? I want a life. I want a family. I'd like a home. I'd like a roof over my head. You know, if I just had a fucking roof over my head, I'd do all right. Max Con, man. I got a record now. You know what that means? Huh? A blot. A blemish.
You know what I say? I say when you gotta sit, pop it. Come on. I want to introduce you to somebody.
No.
Hey, hey, come on. Come here.
Any chance of our getting moving here, like in the present millennium?
Shut up.
Jamie, this is Patty, the love of my life. Patty? Jamie.
Jamie?
Oh, my God, Gilly, he's out! Oh, congratulations! You must feel so empowered.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Watch your fingers. Do me a favor, will you? Get in the car.
I'm empowered.
Come on, she's from California. Get in the car. Jamie, get in the fucking car, man. It's for your own good.
No.
Get in the fucking car. Jamie, get in the fucking car. Look what you made me do. All right, fine. All right? Don't you fight everybody's battles, you know? Stand up for your principles. You'll be shit-canned in a week.
Not this time. I ain't standing up for nobody but me anymore, Gil. All right.
The answer, man, okay? I failed the fucking test.
Senor, this has nothing to do with immigracion. It's confidential. Only after 71 years do your records become available to other government agencies, and that's not till 2069.
Bueno, come back then.
I thought this shit was anonymous.
It is, virtually. Only sworn censors have access to individual records.
You a sworn censor?
Yes, sir, I am.
I ain't gonna give you diddly.
Sir, unfortunately, I'm not allowed to guess. I have to have your specific name.
Look, Rumpelstiltskin, get out of my office.
Hey, what about me?
I already counted you.
So? I voted twice. Why can't it be counted twice?
People? Excuse me, people, could I have your attention, please? I don't think you understand. I am an official representative of the United States government.
Are you taking some kind of poll?
Shit. It's not a poll, it's the census.
Really? Counting people here?
Anywhere you call home.
Nobody calls us home, man. How much they pay for that?
$8 an hour.
$8 an hour?
Well, if you fill out the forms really fast, you can work 2 hours and put in for 20. The thing is, it's by domicile, so no matter how many occupants, you gotta count them all. Look at the fucking Bowery, man. It's my fourth shelter, and they're all full to the gills. Do you realize how many of you guys there are? When a place is empty, I had one once. They were converting it to condos. It was great. The landlord had forced out all the tenants. 80 empty units. Filled out 80 forms in an hour. $300.
So you need any special education or qualifications for this?
Can you fill in a circle?
How's that?
Congratulations. You can work for the U.S. government.
I will support and defend
the Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
And I will well and faithfully.
And I will well and faithfully.
Discharge the duties of a Census Bureau enumerator.
Discharge the duties of a Census Bureau enumerator.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Good day, sir. My name is James Meadows, and I'm an enumerator with the United States Census Bureau. We've yet to receive any information from this address, so I was wondering if perhaps I could ask you a few questions.
Me.
Yes, sir?
Go fuck yourself.
Miss, no, I'm not a crackhead. I work for the government. Look, I'm a trained census taker. See?
You senseless, all right. Laura! Laura, come here. Come look at this crackhead. He's got the stupidest smile. Oh, yeah! Excuse me, you don't gotta be so rude.
Valerie and Stuart Margeson, M-A-R-G-E-S-O-N. Just the two of us.
Now married, ma'am?
Well. Stuart's the head of household. He's 69, he's a bond trader, and he earns $200,000 a year.
No offense, ma'am, in this difficult time, but is Mr. Markison deceased?
Mustn't you count all the occupants? He's still an occupant.
Does this person speak any other language than English at home?
No. And you don't have to whisper. His hearing aid is off.
What? How well does Mr. Margeson speak English? Would you say very well, well, not well, or not at all?
I suppose I'd have to say not at all.
Okay. Could this person have taken a job in the last week?
No.
No already has a job, or no temporarily ill, or no for other reasons?
Other reasons?
James Meadows, and I'm an enumerator. With the United States Census Bureau, and our records show that we haven't received any information from this address, so I was hoping that perhaps you could help me by filling out some forms.
Oh, I am Chinese. I do not speak English.
All right, see, we have to count everybody. It doesn't matter if you're Chinese, if you're Eskimo, or if you're a Martian. If you're here on the 15th, it's our job to count you. It really doesn't matter if you speak English or not, because as long as you can just answer yes or no, I'll fill in the dots. You know, this isn't really my full-time job. I'm a writer. I write books. So I'm actually gathering material for my next one right now. Who was it? I think it was Arthur Conan Doyle once said that if you could lift the roofs off all the houses in the city, what interesting stories you'd find. But instead of lifting roofs off the houses, I just knock on the doors.
Oh, 你现在把老外请到家里来了。在这儿，人家不是外国人，这是人家的国家。
Hi, I'm James Meadows. I'm with the United States Census Bureau.
大鼻子。 当心, 别让他偷东西。
He says, nice to meet you.
Oh, thank you. Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Okay. Do you mind if I ask you who the head of the household is?
Yes.
No, no, her, the lady. I mean, Mrs.
Wang Chunhua.
Excuse me?
I'm the house lady. Madame Wang Chunhua.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought... Can you spell that for me? Your name?
Wang Chunhua.
No, I mean, spell your name for me, Wang Chunhua.
Oh. That means spring flower.
And how old is your husband?
60 years old.
60?
60, okay.
All right. Well, there's a part two to this questionnaire. These are just some questions to sample households to give us a fuller picture of your lifestyle. Needless to say, everything is going to be kept strictly confidential by the Census Bureau. So, how long have you been here in New York? Here? New York, how long?
Oh, 1 year.
1 year, okay. And why did you come here?
Marry my husband. He is energy.
Energy?
Electrical energy.
Uh-huh. Okay. And how do you describe your relationship at this present time? Is it happy, not so happy, or unhappy? I'm sorry, it's just, you know, just the official census data.
Happy.
Happy. And would you describe yourself as someone who has a lot of friends at this moment? No friends. So would you say that you're a lonely person?
No.
But not lonely. No. Is there anyone we left out? I guess that about does it then. Well, on behalf of Uncle Sam and the United States Census Bureau, I want to thank you very much for your time. Thanks for being so kind to me. So much for that. Hey, who's this? So it's really good to meet you.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome, and good luck with your English.
Thank you.
You know, I used to be an English teacher before I was a writer, and I was thinking maybe I could give you English lessons sometime if you're interested, you know?
Oh, thank you, but my English is unusually bad. Thank you.
Oh, wait a minute, is that a yes or a no?
Thank you.
I guess they usually charge about $20 an hour.
20?
Yeah, but in your case, I was thinking more like 10. But five. How's five? Five? Five an hour?
Five?
Five.
Five's fine.
Five is fine.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
天有人到屋里来了。
哦。哦，窗口的。
是个男人，还问了他不少问题呢。
你懂英语？
是啊，一直在说呀、啊。我是一句也没听懂。
他是美国人，不会讲中文。
哎，厅长，下个星期你陪我接待几个美国钢铁进口商人。这回你打扮的好点儿。
看我还是不去的好，现在不高兴。
你站在那儿呆头呆脑的，像个傻瓜，你让我很难堪呀。
那你别带我去了。
你以为我跟你结婚，就是让你把你的小皇帝带到美国来就完了？你是我太太，你得陪我出去应酬，给我撑着点场面。别那么一举一动的，像个乡巴佬，像个村姑似的。
我像个乡巴佬，像个村姑。
你不管这事。
Hey, Martinez, what is this about not getting paid till the end of next week? I already put in a full week.
What about it? You'll take your money and we'll never see you again. We train you. We want at least 2 weeks of work out of you guys.
What is this, government policy?
That's my policy.
You can't do it. You can't do it. We're going to the market.
Tony, what about the tape decks?
Wait. Now we're in America. We're in America. We have the right. You can't leave us. We're going to my wife. We're going to
my wife. We're going to my
wife. I'll tell you to shut your mouth. I'm hearing
the voice. Let him
out. How much?
I read Rolling Stone that digital video is going through the roof.
How much?
And an item that would sell for $5.99 at Uncle Steve's. I'll give it to you for a low price. $200.
Why don't you quote me a low, low price? $150.
All right, $175.
$150.
All right, I'll tell you what. I'll give it to you for $160. Hmm? I mean, what's 15 bucks between friends? Deal?
Good luck before. I'm Chi, and we'll fight that luck.
140.
How much do you owe me?
Don't be stupid. Don't be stupid.
How much?
$50,000.
Where is it? I don't see you handing me a check. Never!Bargain with me. I want something. What's your job? Huh?
Get it for you.
I want your firstborn son.
I get it. Body of Christ.
Amen.
Body of Christ. Body of Christ. Amen. Body of Christ.
Whatever.
Dean, where's praying actually going to get us?
Patty, please. I'm just trying to get a little spiritual guidance here.
Well, how about $50,000? I mean, if we're going to be hanging out in the church, maybe we should be passing out the collection plate, because I don't hear any great ideas coming from up on high.
The other day, I'm waiting online. This guy comes up to me. He asks me for money. All right? Asks me for money like it's free. I said to him, listen, this is not cotton balls. It doesn't grow on trees, okay? Do me a favor. Get a job. Right? Do something with your life. Why don't you go rob somebody? You know? Earn it. Right? That's all I'm saying. So what does he do? This motherfucker, he pulls a knife on me. He mugs me. He takes my money. You believe that? What the hell is this world coming to?
How you doing?
I'm learning English.
No, it's not what are you doing, it's how you doing. All right, sit down. Let's try it again. We'll try it again. I'll come in. How you doing?
You are welcome.
No, how you doing is sort of like how do you do or how are you. In New York, we just say how you doing, so you don't really say you are welcome. How you doing?
How you doing?
Right, and then you can say a whole lot of things. You say I'm great, I'm fine, I'm okay, I've been better. Hey, how you doing?
How you doing? Pretty good.
Pretty good. So how you doing?
Fine. Okay. Excellent. Not bad. Great. So-so. Hang in there.
Terrible.
Yeah, it's actually a very nice place you have here. Oh, tea. Good.
Chinese tea from China. This is my English book from middle school in China. I can read. Comrade Wang, we cut wheat with the poor and lower middle peasants. They give us lessons in class struggle. We criticize Jiang Qin's counter-revolutionary revisionist line together. Comrade Li, the workers and the poor and the lower middle peasants are our good teachers. We must earnestly receive re-education from them. Comrade Wang, yes, we must learn from them. I'm going to military training. Goodbye.
Can I see that? '77. It's like a Chinese Berlitz. Checking in at the post office. How to interrogate American spies?
Very old and stupid book.
No, it's a very good book. It's just not very practical. You know, I was thinking more of an everyday man's, you know, handy use of the English language. Things you really need to get by.
Hurt?
Just how to tell somebody to fuck off if need be.
That's a bad word, I think.
Yeah, but it's a very useful word in most vocabularies. All right, I tell you what. Let's do a Wang and Li dialogue, only New York style. You're very good looking, right? So you must have a lot of guys that try to hit on you.
Hate me?
No, not hit you. I mean, pick you up, ask you for a date. You know, so say a guy comes up to you and he says, what time is it?
Oh, time is 3:30 o'clock.
It's 3:30, right? So say he takes your hand like this and he looks at your watch. He says, oh, sorry, baby, right here it says it's time for you to have a drink with me. Okay, now say you don't like me.
You don't like me.
No, I mean, what would you say if you didn't like me?
Fuck off.
Right, well, that works for me. No, but I mean, if you didn't want to be so rude, what you could say is, no, darling, I think the time to have a drink with me was an hour ago. And then you just get up and walk away. No, wait. I don't mean really walk away. All right, say a guy comes up to you on the street and he says, hey, baby, I just moved into town. Why don't you show me the way to your apartment? What would you say to him?
I don't like this man.
Right.
I say to her...
No. Him.
Him?
Mm-hmm.
Him? I say to him, you go to 50th Street, number 10. Ask for Miss Chen.
You got it. Give me five.
I forget it. I think you got it. You really, you're doing good. Very good.
Yes. I think I learned very fast.
And I think you're very beautiful.
Then I say, you're ugly. Go away.
No. I mean, I think that you are very, very beautiful.
Excuse me, please. Feng Feng wants his milks.
Feng Feng?
Yes, Feng in English is square.
Square, square. Hi, I'm square, square. It's okay. Let's not worry about the money.
No, here.
Look, I don't need your money, okay?
I must have pay.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. Thanks. I'll see you around. Excuse me, miss. Here it says to list all other accounts.
Oh, just list all other current accounts. The name of the bank and the account number.
None.
None? Not a single bank account?
No, it's primarily why I want to open this one.
Well, we usually like to have some kind of financial reference, a bank or a major credit card.
Oh. Here's my financial reference, cash.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, sir. I misunderstood. Of course, we'd be delighted to be of service. How much did you wish to deposit initially?
$23.
Old Leo is still making me go to parties. The Americans are friendly, but the men look at me rudely, and I can't always understand what they're saying. One drunk man kept telling me, you have beautiful ass. I yelled at him and said he couldn't insult me like that. Then I found out he was saying, I had beautiful eyes. In English, these words are almost the same. Sorry if my writing is a little jiggly. I am happy because I have started taking English lessons. My teacher says I'm his best student. Have you started your final exams? I know you get the highest score. Remember, you must always study diligently so you can become the most successful architect in China. The little emperor is getting very handsome, just like his father. He can sit up now, which makes him conceited. I can't stop thinking of you.
I just found out they turned down my go-kart application.
Hey, Jamie!
Oh, man.
Yeah, no home address.
Hey, Jamie, come on, man. I just want to talk.
About what?
About what? I want to see how you're doing.
I'm fine, Gil.
Hey, hey, hey. Come on, let me see, huh? You're my brother, for Christ's sake.
What do you want, Gil?
What, do I got to always want something? Come on, I just want to see if you're all right. Come here. Ooh.
Give me a hug.
Give me a hug.
What's the matter? You're too good to hug your brother?
No.
Huh?
No.
Huh? So how you doing with those prospects? Fine. I got another job, all right? I just don't get a paycheck till Friday.
And what kind of job?
With the Census Department. I'm an enumerator.
What the fuck is an enumerator?
I go in people's houses and I count them.
Really? They just let you in?
Yeah, they give me like a photo ID. It's like a badge.
A badge, huh? That's pretty intriguing. Think maybe you can get me one of these badges?
Oh, yeah, right. No fucking way, Gil.
You realize what we could do? I mean, it's like having a fucking invitation, you know? Please, Mr. Census Man, come on in. Case my joint. Locate my fencible items. Listen to me, all right? We can make more money in a week than you make in a month counting other people's babies. I'm telling you, Jamie, God gives you a boon like this. You gotta use it. I mean, otherwise, it's like a sin, you know?
Well, it's very persuasive, Gil. All of a sudden, you got logic and religion. Why don't you just stick to the tried and true methods? You want something pulverized, man.
If you don't want to take advantage of your assets, fine. Far be it from me. But I'm not gonna stand by and watch your medals wash windshields in the Bowery. You understand me? Right? Here.
I don't need your money.
I'll look at it as advance, all right? We'll deduct it from your first
I don't
job.
Want your money.
You know, I already got one lined up, you know? It's a real sitter, huh? We just waltz right in there.
Last time I went waltzing, it was in the Rikers Island Ballroom, thanks to you.
I'll tell you what, I'll do the waltzing, you just open it up. Here, come on, take it.
I don't want your money, okay?
It's yours, all right? I don't need any money laying in the street. I don't need $100.
I don't need $100 either.
Come on, take it.
No!
Damn it.
Jamie.
Stop acting like you're better than me. Take the fucking money.
No!
Look at you, man. You know, it's getting cold out here. Here. You know, you're scaring the shit out of me, all right? You could die out here. Nobody lasts on these streets.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna die, right? Look, I know what I'm doing, kid.
Yeah, right, you know what you're doing, Gil. Yeah, sure. Know it all, little prick.
Look, it ain't that I don't appreciate what you're trying to do for me.
Fuck you!
You know how much you grossed the first three quarters? $110,237.33. Conservatively, after Tony Lofat's cut, okay, irregardless of the $50,000 that you owe him, that's $40,000 net. And you don't pay taxes. Now, how much do we have in the bank? $8,000. So, of that $32,000 that you blew, how much did you spend on me? Well, according to my calculations, not including what you pay me to do the books, $904.76. We can round that up to $905. You know what that means, Gil? It means you're cheap.
You know, at least when he was on Rikers Island, Patty, I didn't have to worry about him. I mean, he's such a dreamer. And the kid, he hasn't got a fucking clue about life or anything else. He's gonna fuck up again. He needs direction, guidance.
And you're certainly the ideal person to give it to him.
I know. The perfect way to learn English is to sing songs in English like kids do. You know what a round is? A round, it's like when I start a song and then you just repeat everything I do a couple words later. You know, like, Frere Jacques, Frere Jacques.
I know, Chinese song. Da dao tu hao, da dao tu hao, fen tian di, fen tian di, gong de jia zuo zuo.
Okay, that's good, but we're learning English here. So in English it goes, Frere Jacques, Frere Jacques, dormez-vous, dormez-vous,
dormez-vous.
Semi-learn. Wait a minute,
no.
What the hell am I doing?
I sing no good?
No, you sing fine, but I'm trying to teach you English, so... When me and my brother Gil were kids, they used to send us up to this summer camp to get us out of the city, right? And ever since I can remember, we'd learn these little songs. How about row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Come on, Nana, you do it. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
Down the street.
No, not street. Stream. This street. You can't row a boat.
What?
No, come on. You can do it. Row, row, row your boat. It'll help. Gently down the stream.
So.
Row, row, row your boat.
Row your boat.
Gently down the stream.
Gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Life.
Come on, Fang. Row, row, row,
row,
your boat.
Row, row,
gently
boat.
Down the stream.
Gently down the stream.
Merrily, 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 life is but a
life
dream.
Life,
loud. Row, row, really loud. Row your boat. Gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row.
Row, it means, you know, row, row.
Oh, 划船.
划船, 划船.
What means merrily?
What means merrily? What does merrily mean? Merrily means, happy, happy.
Oh, they're happy, they're row their boat.
Yeah, they're happy because they're going down the stream, yeah, happy.
Who?
The guy in the boat.
Oh. Hey, man. Go celebrate.
Very sorry. No speak English. Stupid peasant girl.
You know what I miss?
What?
Taking a bath. Yeah, taking a bath, man. I mean, we always have to take showers.
You're just as clean taking a shower.
No, you don't get just as clean taking a shower because you're washing all your essential oils right out of you. Now, see, with a bath, you can lay back in the water. Now, you're still getting clean, but you're sitting there in your own oils. It's healthier. It's like recycling your organisms. You ever think about trying to improve yourself?
Every night for 18 months in that cell.
I know. You and me both. How can you when you're out on the street, huh? Well, you get off the street and then you can improve yourself. Take one of them self-improvement courses.
Yeah.
One of them 12-step programs, right?
Lord.
Yeah, step master for your soul.
Should have been a minister, J.R.
I was a minister. In my own right, you know. Problem is, I'm really ashamed, man. I mean, I go to church, but I ain't got no money when they pass the collection plate. You ever go to church?
I don't go to church no
more. See, you should go to church. You took your little narrow ass to church, you wouldn't feel so low.
I ain't feeling low. I'm just biding my time here, man.
I know, yeah, you bide your time, you bide your time, you bide your time. Next thing you know, you ain't got no time left to bide.
Today晚上你应该很尽兴了吧？嘘，你是全场注视的中心啊。 听我的话，没错，尽力就好啊。
Bravo! Bravo!
One C.
Which one is outside, huh?
No. I ain't here for no rock. I'm taking a census.
Taking a what?
It's like a survey. We count people.
What you want to count us for? We all here.
We're getting paid.
Yo, this better be no joke.
It's no joke.
My mama lives here.
That's cool, man. Look, maybe you could answer some questions.
Yeah, well, I got you on the street. I'm getting paid.
All right, how much does your mother make?
I don't know. Not fucking much.
Okay, not fucking much. And what about these sisters? Any of them work?
Nah, man, they too young.
So how about you? What are you making?
$300 a week.
$300 a week. Some nice sneakers you got there.
Yeah. I got three fitness.
$300 a week. That's 50 weeks. That's $15,000. $15,000 a year.
Yeah. Not bad.
Not bad.
That's a little loose.
I thought your aunt said this was furnished.
It is. I'll need two references with phone numbers.
So cockroaches come with the place, or I have to pay extra?
Look, Wiseacre, if you're interested, I want a check for $200 as a deposit. I can tell you're serious.
Gee, I must have left my checkbook at home.
Look who's here, huh?
Come on, get off that thing, will you?
We got Jimmy? Oh, wow. Hey, man, how's it hanging?
Bobby Chacon, I'm telling you, he was a badass, man. You should see him now. His face looks like some bloody. See you soon, Marshall.
Oh, thank you very much. Oh, no.
Oh, my God, no cops. Cops, no cops.
What happened to videos?
Can I tell you, I was misinformed. Only I would eat.
Fortune cookies?
What's the matter? You don't like fortune cookies?
No, I don't. My fortunes never come true.
You keep secret in a bank because of all the tellers. Why do they put a fence around the graveyard? Because so many people are dying to get in.
You're not pointing at somebody, you know. You're flipping them the bird. You're telling them, fuck off, like that.
Fuck off.
All right, but that sounds like a Russian name, fuck off. It's fuck off!
Fuck off!
Say it from here. Fuck off!
Fuck off!
Fuck off! Let me say it!
Fuck off!
Fuck off! Fuck off!
Fuck off!
Fuck off!
Fuck off!
Fuck off! Fuck off!
Fuck off! Fuck off!
Say it! Say it! Fuck off!
Fuck off!
All right, that was pretty good. I think you got it.
Which other words?
Oh, there's all kinds. You sit at a light and the guy crosses and gets stuck in gridlock. You say, you bastard.
What's that?
Bastard. It's like, you know, the opposite of bitch, but it's
bitch?
A whole vocabulary.
Hey, excuse me. I really, really need $5, man. You don't know how much.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. God bless you, man. God bless you. Thank you. God damn it, I said $5, and what is he giving? I need five, man. He gives me one. And I said $5, what is he
giving?
He gives me one.
Not your money.
I take it easy. Don't do that, please. Come on. That's mine. Oh, that is mine.
You
got it.
You got it.
Oh, what the hell you throwing? All right. What are you, nut?
Asshole.
It's okay. You're learning. Where are you from in China, Peking?
Peking? No, we say Beijing. But I have a boyfriend there, student.
You had a boyfriend there. Past tense, you say had.
Had.
I'm a bad soup. And I cut it like crazy. And I click, hop.
What is that man doing?
Oh, it's Tai Chi.
Tai Chi?
New York style.
Many people like that here.
Yeah.
I am born near Yangzhou in Zhejiang province, the east. I was champion rifle shooter in my school.
Get out of here.
Yes.
What did you shoot at? U.S. imperialist dog aggressors?
Yes.
No, get out.
In our imaginary nations. My husband is not wanting me to go back to China.
Well, it's your decision, isn't it?
It's my fate.
It's not your fate. You do what you want.
I always do what I want to, but she will not pay ticket. He'll not pay for the ticket. He's afraid Fang Fang will see his father.
No, no. Babies don't like me. I never held it.
See, you can be father.
Oh, man.
老刘刚出差，你就这样了，跟大鼻子跑出去。老刘可不喜欢你跟这人在一起啊。他说，那你这次怀孕是用英语的了？他只是我的朋友。哼。Go away. Don't want baby. 哦。 Go away.
She thinks I don't like Fang Fang?
Where do you live?
Actually, in between places these days.
I may go these days?
What?
I may go these days.
Oh, I don't know if that's such a good idea or not.
I'll call you tomorrow in the telephone. Telephone number, please.
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, you can usually get me here about 2 o'clock.
2 a.m.?
No, 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 p.m. in the daytime.
Oh. Daytime?
Yeah.
Oh, no, 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 no. That's for me, it's for me, it's for me. Thanks. Hello? Oh, no. Hi. Hi, Chinhua. Yeah. No, I just got out of the shower. No, I'm going to go see a couple condos. You want to come with me?
The condo has many luxury rooms.
Do you like it?
Oh, yes. So big. Will you buy it?
Well, I don't know. The marble jacuzzi was a nice touch, but... Oh, Jesus, I think I left my keys inside. I know. What?
She believed we were married. Funny.
Who, the realtor? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was pretty funny. I get this thing fixed. There we go. Come on in. Make yourself at home. Can I get you something to drink?
It make ices, your elevator?
What?
My elevator make ices. Many, many little ices.
My elevator doesn't make ices. My refrigerator makes ices.
Oh, yes, refrigerator. Many eater words.
She could call. What do you think? I bet you Feng Feng's about ready for dinner, huh?
In America, you have so many choices.
Yeah, I guess we do. In China, you just got that communist channel, huh?
Everything is like in the supermarket. Oprah, or Jelly, or Sally Jesse. Very hard to see the difference.
You know what? You're absolutely right. I can't stand those things.
You call this bra? Oprah's here.
I call it my grandmother's. Come on, we should get going.
To live with your grandmother?
No.
To live with yourself?
Yes.
Oh, so many CD players.
Oh, you want one?
Yes.
Sort of get them for nothing. Ah. Gil! It's my brother, Gil, and his beautiful fiancée, Patty, who are visiting me from Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania.
This is Shenhua. Oh, it means spring flower in Chinese. We're just heading out.
How you doing?
Yeah, how you doing?
How you doing?
Good.
Sorry.
No, it's good. It's strong.
So, what do you think?
Nice brownstone. I hear. Now, this is not first-hand information, but I hear that they got these hairless pussies.
Don't talk about her like that.
Oh, yeah? Why is that? Hmm? You in love with her or something like that? Huh? Huh? I'm very impressed. My brother, the romantic.
She's got a little kid.
Here we go.
The bitch is that she's got the husband, and the husband, I'm pretty sure, has got a little...
Yeah? How much? This guy got a lot of money?
I don't know, but I told her I was an author. And then I was interested in this million-dollar condo, and she didn't even flinch.
Well, at least you've been straight with her.
Tell you what, Gil, if I had a girl like that, I'd straighten my life up good. I swear I'd be back on the right track again.
You know what I think? I think you've been drinking too much.
No shit.
Let me ask you something, kid. How come you didn't talk? Hmm? How come you didn't rat me out?
I didn't talk because you're my brother. My brother.
brothers.
Brothers.
I'm gonna tell you something, all right? A lot of people, they wouldn't have done the same thing that you did. Listen to me. I want you to know I love you for that. I mean it. I love you. You know? Fucking A, love you. Remember that time we went to summer camp and you fell in the lake? You remember I dove in after you and I saved you?
So?
I want you to know something, all right? You know, I would dive in there after you again, you know that.
Gil, I didn't fall in the lake. You pushed me.
I pushed you? I don't remember that.
Oh, for your grandma.
I'm very fond.
We should go?
Yeah, if you want.
Yes.
Where you think you're going?
Hey, is there a problem here?
Yeah, I need to check your friend's bag for a second.
Why?
We think we should inspect her bag.
Are you making an accusation here?
We think there's something in her bag, sir.
Nah, I know there's something in her bag. She got CDs in her bag. She knows.
No.
Go ahead. Go ahead. You want to treat her like a shoplifter? Go ahead. But what are you going to... Hey, wait. Back off.
Yo, man. Oh, so
yo, I'm doing
down.
My job, man.
Everything's cool. We just need to check her bag.
What are you going
to
do if you're wrong, huh? You're going to just give her the CDs?
Okay, listen. She's not leaving the store until we check the bag.
No, please.
No, it's okay. It's okay. Let him check your bag.
Please.
It's okay. Give me. Check.
You got it.
She had at least 3 or 4 in there. Check right over here. Check this
one. Hey,
look, satisfied?
Yo, I know there's something in there, man.
It's not there. You checked, all right? It's not there. You did your job, you fucked up. Now apologize.
Nah, man, I'm not apologizing. I saw her take
apologize,
CDs from right over
fucker, and get yourself some glasses.
Yeah, I can see fine, man.
Yeah, right. It was a simple mistake, okay? Store policy.
Yeah, to treat your customers like criminals. She didn't come to this country to be treated like no criminal with punks like you.
Yeah, man, enjoy your CDs.
Kiss my ass.
I'm really sorry about the way I acted in that store.
No, I am really sorry.
The guy had no right to treat you like that, you know? And you can't let him get away with it, because if you do, they're just gonna shit all over you. That's right, it's another vocabulary word, shit.
Shit.
I'm sorry, but you gotta stand up for yourself, you know? There's just sometimes you just gotta have a little self-respect, because they don't care how they treat you. You know, people judge themselves by who they think they're better than. And that's what this country's all about, who's doing better than you. Because believe me, if you're penniless, people pretend that you don't exist. They look right through you. And then it's all the way until you start to believe it, and then there's nothing in here, you know? And then you really do have nothing.
Yes. You must be happy you are rich.
There we go.
Thank you.
I get him.
No, I get it. I get him. I'm criminal.
No, Chinua, wait.
I'm criminal.
It's okay. Wait. Listen. Chinua.
Chinua, I could have bought these for you.
Yeah, right, Mr. Big Spender.
Now we're smuggling immigrants?
They're all yours.
We shouldn't be doing this, Gil.
Look at it this way, we're Teamsters, all right? Tony Lofat gives us the delivery, we deliver it. It's gonna be all right, Jamie, come on.
I don't know, maybe I drank too much coffee in an empty stomach. I can't find this fucking place.
Should be somewhere around here.
37, 87, 87, 30. I hate fucking Queens. There's two addresses for every house. Fucking crazy.
What do you expect? They got nothing but cemeteries out here. We got more dead people than live ones.
Yeah, more dead. They're all dead, these fucks. Hey!
Jamie, get the other one! Get him! Get him!
Where is he? Where is he?
I can't find him.
What do you mean you can't find him? This is gonna cost me, Jamie. You fucking let me down, man. Come on. Come on, get in there. Come on, drive around the block. Come on.
You and me.
How much is she worth to you?
How much?
Everything.
No, 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 no. What I always tell you, don't overvalue things. Let's put her at, say, 50,000.
That's what I came here to talk to you about. I got a plan with the huge upside.
No plans, no upsides. You drive away with four men, you deliver three. I want my $50,000 now.
Jesus, where am I gonna get $50,000?
No! Not Jesus. Not Jesus. Me, Tony Lofat. I'm your only savior here. You got a week, huh? You wanna see her chew?
Please don't.
Talk some sense into him. He should pay. Because I'll kill you. Myself. You believe that, don't you? Good. Good.
I knew it. Why did I ever fucking go back with you?
Hey, you know what? Fuck Tony Lofat, and fuck you, because for $5,000 or $500,000, I ain't doing it.
Would you just shut up for a minute? Let me talk you into this. You don't even have to be there.
There's nothing in this world gonna make me do that to her.
It's got nothing to do with her, all right? We just boogie in, we grab some stuff, and we boogie out. Look, I wouldn't ask you to do this, but I'm under some pressure here, Jamie. I don't come up with $50,000 for Tony Lofat. I mean, instantaneously. You're gonna find Patty and me in a couple of bags somewhere in Jersey.
So sell your precious fucking car.
I can't, okay? I leased my precious fucking car.
Now, who's more important anyway, huh?
Her or me? I'm family. Blood is thicker than love. Besides, it's only material fucking possession.
It's my life. I'm in control now.
What? I'm not in control of my life?
It's my life this time, okay? It's Jamie Meadows, and I'm in control of my life.
I can force you to do it. It's preferential. You do it on your own.
Yeah, you can force him to do it, all right. Those days are done, asshole.
Oh, yeah? Suppose I go over to Chung King's house.
It's Shen Hua.
Whatever. I go over there, I tell you you're a phony. Okay, you're penniless. You got no million-dollar condo, no books. You're not even an English teacher. What you are is a creative truth teller. I think even in Chinese, that adds up to be a liar.
So go tell her, okay? Go fucking tell her. I don't care.
Fine, that's what I'll do. I'll tell her.
I'm not helping you rip off her house. Forget about it. Go tell her. He's a goddamn communist. Don't ring that fucking bell.
Hey!
Don't ring the bell. Come
get on. Your hands off me, all right? I told you I'm serious.
Come on, don't. All right, look, there's nobody home. Come on, let's go.
Get off.
Now, how you doing? Is Chun Ya home?
Who's asking for her?
Excuse me?
Who's asking for her?
Oh, a friend. Good friend.
Good friend?
Yeah, friend.
One moment.
Fucking asshole. Okay.
Okay, what?
Okay, I'll get you the goddamn key. Come on.
Sure.
I'm fucking sure. Come on.
Right. Fucking.
Is that person? I don't
know. They look like the same. Did you sleep with
that person?
所以你怎么想？臭婊子！不要脸！我早该让你滚回去，从哪儿来的滚回哪儿去！那个美国佬送给你，婊子！他妈的
，City Player！
14, 12, Shah Jahan married Mumtaz Mahal. It is said that his love for her was unequal. As a wife, she bore him 14 children. I feel I'm not in this world. When I'm small, I was looking outside the window so much, my mother bought me a picture book about tell the weather by observing of the sky, hoping my staring at the air can become educational. At dinner, I said, the red sky protects high wind and storm, and fish scale clouds suggests the rain. I was feeling I had something important to say. Do you know how much cost for airplane to China?
No.
$1,200.
You know, your husband might not like you just taking off a Fang Fang like that.
Too bad he's not a father. I was in a school where they send if you do wrong things near Yangzhou.
Like reform school. You know, it's where they send you when they say you're bad.
Yes.
I went to reform school.
You?
Yeah. That's where I got all my bad habits from.
Now we're extremely similar.
What'd they put you in there for?
For my love affair. My parents tried giving me an abortion. I told them, send me to prison. I don't care. I will keep my baby. My parents found Liu Weiyan. He's an important businessman and party member. They want me to marry so my baby not born in our village without a father. My family does not lose faith. Very lucky for me.
Why don't you marry the real father, don't you?
you know, wouldn't marry you, he took off or something?
No. I want it extremely much. But his student are going to Beijing. No money. He must study hard, become a big success. With a baby. How? They row their boat. It's like a little house. Our little house.
Shuma, I gotta tell you something. I haven't been completely honest with you.
Well, you know that condo we went to see, you know, that apartment? I'm never gonna be rich enough to afford that, you know? Do?
But your apartment is already very big.
Yeah.
Here's 100. That's $1,297.15.
You've really been saving.
Yeah, $300 more, I'm gonna have my own place.
Oh, great. Chair.
Cheers.
Do you like my dress?
I like your dress very much.
You do? You do?
Yes.
You like?
Yes. You look beautiful.
My ears are red.
Yeah, they're pretty red.
They're pretty, Jimmy.
Yeah.
Are you sure he gave you the right keys?
Shut up. Of course he gave me the right keys, my brother, for Christ's sake. God damn it.
Gil, you see anything?
Ethan?
I ain't got no stereos, no Japanese TVs. All I got is American crap. Find anything?
No, it's all garbage. Everything's made in Taiwan.
At least I gotta have some silver. I'll be kidding you. Fucking chopsticks.
Gil, this is something, man.
Oh, man, that's a piece of shit. We won't get anything for it.
You think so?
Well, what are these people, fucking peasants? They got nothing to steal.
Chinese kids are cute, huh?
Get out of here, take a walk.
What did you say to me?
We need a moment here, Patty.
Tell me you're not lying to me. If you stole that kid...
I didn't steal anybody! It's a misunderstanding! Now get out of here! Now look what you've done.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
You gave me the wrong set of keys, Mr. Screw-Up.
You weren't even supposed to get in.
It was the only item of value.
Item of value? Jesus Christ.
Tony Lofat said he's gonna broker a deal. It'll be adopted. You know how much male babies mean to Chinese people. There's all kinds of couples out there that give anything for a boy, no questions asked.
This is so bad. This is so fucking bad. Do you even know what you've done?
Look, he said he was gonna kill Patty. What was I supposed to do? I couldn't let him hurt her. And besides, the kid's better off. At least it'll grow up to be American.
What about her? You're just gonna ruin her life?
I'm sorry, I really am.
What gives you the right to decide who's happy and who's not?
Look, somebody has to. It might as well be me.
You gotta give that kid back.
You don't think that I would if I could? It's too risky. The ransom drop, it's too risky.
Oh, you fucking bullshit. You are such fucking bullshit.
No. You're bullshit, okay? The only reason you give a fuck is because you got the hots for that fortune cookie.
I'm your fucking brother, you hear me? Huh? I'm your flesh and blood, and I'm doing this for your own good. I'm the only one that gives two fucks about you, and you better get it through your fucking head. You hear me? All I want is a good life for you. What, like yours? Fucking up to your nose and death to scum. You're like, fuck! What are you, huh? Just a fucking paragon. Yeah, the moral beacon. I'm telling her, Gil. I'm telling her everything.
Yeah, go ahead and tell her.
Go ahead.
She's gonna hate you. She's gonna hate you worse than you've ever been hated in your life. Is that what you want? Go ahead. I'll tell you what, unless we're gonna go at it again, I'm gonna get the kid a fucking bottle.
Police doesn't know anything. They think can they find him?
I'm sure they're doing everything they can. She won't listen to me. I think I know what happened.
You know what happened?
No. I just...
What do you know? Please tell me. What? Tell me, what do you know?
I think I know what you're going through. That's all. You know? Look, Shinhwa, if you could, you know, maybe if the three of us could just, if you could run away, just leave this all behind us, would you? Shinhwa, I'm so in love with you.
Can you find him for me? I must go inside now.
$1,200. That leaves only $97.03. That's less than $100.
Yeah, I know. I need it for a plane ticket.
Oh, are you going away? On vacation?
Yeah, sort of.
Jamie?
Yeah. This is how this thing works, Pat.
So I give the dog the medicine, and when all the worms came out, it was like a fucking bowl of spaghetti on the floor. I mean, that was a fucking lot of worms, man.
Shut the fuck up.
I didn't want to pick it up.
So what are you guys gonna do?
Oh, we'll be okay. You better go. You should have some more diapers.
I'm all set. I got everything. Thanks.
It's unforeseen. Like you babies can be like puppies.
Your voice out like that maybe was all right.
You know what I'm thinking?
Patty.
Oh, Gil, I hope you bought that powdered formula. This cancer's too expensive and it gives him the boots.
Yeah, but don't worry about it.
There ain't no baby in that girl.
It's a kid. Go, go.
Hey!
could you fucking do this?
I did it for you, Patty. For you.
Do you see him? He's fucking gone. He's fucking gone.
Fucking asshole. Kill him!
Juma, it's me, Jamie. Listen, I got Fang Fang. I found him.
Where is he?
It's okay. He's here with me.
Is he fine? Nothing's wrong.
He's absolutely perfect.
Jimmy, where are you?
Look, Chinois, I don't got a lot of time. You gotta come down to Pier 76 on the Hudson River. It's across from 34th Street. You got that?
34th Street.
I bought you a ticket. If you had a ticket to China, you'd go, right?
Jimmy, wait for me. I'm coming right now.
风帆找到了，快准备车，快呀，快走。春花，等等，我给你俩打电话。
In the boat with that guy. He's got a gun. He's shooting it. I think he kidnapped the baby.
No, this is a lie. He called to get Pong Pong back.
He's got the baby in the boat.
No, he did not do it.
I'm just trying to help.
春华，别理他们，他们是罪犯，让警察处理这个事情。你什么都不知道，我喜欢他。I love this man. You never heard Pong Pong.
Ma'am, we should call for a chopper.
Yes, sir, please.
Okay, get CU on the phone. I need aviation. I need harbor. I need a couple of divers. Call the SU. Come on, do it now.
Brother out there. He'd be all right. He knows I wouldn't do anything to hurt him.
Stay back.
Please stay back. Stay back, man. Your baby's fine.
Please.
No, your baby's fine. Your baby's okay. We have the baby. We have the baby. Okay?
Mama.
China Air announces boarding for flight 43 to Beijing. At this time, all ticketed passengers should proceed directly to gate 18.
Fang Fang, Fang Fang, 我们回家了，去见你的爸爸。我们能回家，是因为有位好叔叔帮助了我。你长大了，我也要你像这位叔叔一样。 他的歌是描写的第一支歌，这支歌他教给了我，是一支回家的歌。 Roll your boat gently, merrily, 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 life's but a dream. Roll your boat gently down the stream.